Everybody remember who your buddy is.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
It's too bad he's not good with the sword. We have a spare whistling sword. I'm holding on to these arrows. And I'm holding on to these arrows. And the iron. That's a throwing axe. Is this a throwing axe or just a regular axe? The throwing axes. It's a stack of 20 throwing axes. I want regular axes, not throwing axes. Sling? Really? Sling plus one. We only have one. I mean, he only has one. Oh! Well, it's only one gold. That's stupid, though. Because I already have a sling. That's right, I could have just given her my sling. Because I want the sling plus one. Oh, we need bullets, too. This is just a regular sling, yeah. Sling plus... Who has it? If we find another sling plus one, we know who it's going to. I'm not sure if he'll even buy my sling. No. Yes, I'm just going to trap it on the ground. Okay. We need plenty of bullets, too. I just find it funny how it stacks in 80 and not a right nice round 100. Dinah here says, "Dost thou know of who I am? Of Hathren?" I guess she's talking to me, Dinah here. Did you not call yourself a Wiclarian? Indeed, Wiclarian is commonly used. I don't know if I'm saying that right. A more polite form is Hathren, but either is appropriate. Simply, Hathren are all women with a gift for the arts. The unproven are women that were not trained in the arts. The Ethren are the trained. The Hathren are senior among us, and the Othlar are the wisest and most honored. And the most senior of you is called Emerlin Seat, right? Thou must be confusing some foreign custom for Vashemi. No single Hathren is in charge of all the others. Okay. Hope you're not displeased, no? So, yeah, she has protection from fire because of the robe I put on her. Okay, good. Thank you. dropping that, unfortunately.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Soon I'll stop, probably start buying some of these arrows. So Lianli has... three of these stacks of 10. We need more. All right, before I even buy this, I'm just being cautious.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
We got plate mail. He already has a shield, so I'm not going to bother with that. A full plate armor. 9,000. Shadow armor? Ooh. Plus 3 studded leather armor that melds into shadows, created for use by the Shadow Masters of Am. The Shadow Masters of the highest are of the highest order within the Shadow Thieves hierarchy. Probably better to say who it is usable by, which is probably just thief or rogue. Requires 6 strength, armor class 4. 2 versus slashing, 3 versus piercing and missile. Hide in shadows plus 15%, that's pretty sweet. But it's very expensive, we can't even afford it unless that would be the only thing we want. And it isn't. The army scythe? Light crossbow of speed. 1 extra attack per round. A short-lived outpost of humans in the frozen forest unearthed this weapon and many others from the ruins of an ancient settlement deep within that cold land. Never knowing the names of their extinct benefactors, the colonists used these tools to carve a large territory for themselves, though in the end it was for naught. Crushed by a superior number of hobgoblins, these unfortunate souls have joined the ancients in their anonymity. He's got some stuff I don't remember seeing before. The Stupefier. 10% chance per hit of stunning target for 1 round. This mace isn't just sleek and elegant, it's stunning. With a shot to just the right spot, it can render a foe completely paralytic. There's all the gems we've been selling him. Battle axe. Plus 1. A warhammer. Oh yeah, this is a pun on Wesley Crusher. I think I've seen some of this stuff. Well, I was looking at this. Full plate armor. Armor class 1. Does Minsk even have that? Cocaine says, "Say, missus. Am I kin you're right? Your god sounds the right sort. Battles and all." Oh, is he talking to Branwen? Yeah. "Really? You surprise me. I thought your interest in conflict to be purely mercenary." "Oh, I don't mind a bit of gold for me pains, but a good knockabout's no bad thing to itself. Keeps the body able for times as will pay." "Bah! Tempest will not be served with a mere utensil. One worships with striving, daring, and pain." "That being so, I'd have thought he'd grant his preachers a bit of an edge in the down and dirty. He don't, though, seemingly." "An edge would be blasphemy. My Lord Tempest requires all that is in one. To ask for more, simply to spare oneself, that would be abominable." "Cripes, you're loopy even for a tall one." Okay, cause of trouble already. Kicking an accident. I can see that. Now, what was I doing? I was going to look at what he has. He has just regular plate mail. His armor class is already 2. So what if I give the plate mail to Kagin, turning his armor class from 6 to 2, quite an improvement, and I'll get the full plate for Minsk. Since I don't think Kagin's going to be with us permanently.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
I just want to see something, actually. We'll be able to notice it with this. 900, right? Who has a really good charisma around here? Imowen has the best charisma.
Hey, how are things going?
I want to see what the price for the...
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
I want to see if the price would be better, because she is the one. Nope, it's the same. Oh wait, no. The plate mail. Crap. Where are we? Do I have to buy the bullets over again? I wanted the full plate. Full plate and packing steel. Okay, we did that. And he's got a charisma of 9. I just want to see this.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Full plate is a lot more. 9,000, right?
Yep.
Over 9,000.
Hey, how are things going?
So with her superior charisma, I'm right. Still 9,000. Boop. Half our gold right there. Good thing he can handle this stuff. Armor class 0 for Minsk. Sweet! Oh, we want to split this stuff up too. Items. I'm gonna go to the temple, see if I can get more. I think I bought them all, though.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
I don't know if they replenish after a certain amount of time, so that's why I'm headed back there. Now I have a little over 10,000. Anything else? Large shield plus 1. That's pretty sweet, isn't it? But he's using a... Oh, he's dual wielding, so he's not even using a sword. But he's fine at armor class 0. That's pretty good. For these lower levels, especially. Especially good. So, battle axe. I don't know if we can afford him that battle axe. This one. Potion of cold resistance. What is this? Hill giant strength. absorption. Okay, she gets poisoned. Mind focusing. Intelligence, dexterity plus 3. That'd be really useful. At least the dexterity would be useful for Imowen. Invisibility. This is another potion of healing. 9 hit points. A little bit helps. What's this? Fire resistance? Yeah. Oil of fiery burning. Okay.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Full plate and packing steel.
See if they have any more healing potions at the temple.
Butt kicking for goodness!
And I actually want to go see if I can buy some spells. Not from here, obviously. From High Edge.
Full plate and packing steel.
That's creepy. Yeah. Elixir of health. Cures poison and disease and heals 10 hit points. Stone to flesh, cure critical wounds. Raise dead. Yeah, that's pretty expensive. Just curious what she has memorized. Let me just look here, actually. Okay. Bless. Cure light wounds, 3. 2 blesses. Sanctuary. Aid. Hold person. Silence. Slow poison, that's what I want. 2 of them. Spiritual hammer. And then we've got cure medium wounds and remove paralysis. Okay, so I, as a mage, have protection from paralysis. She has removed paralysis. Good to know. So I don't think we need that very much. It doesn't... It gets rid of poison and disease, but as far as...
It is a fine day to die.
You're not gonna die right today.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade!
Butt kicking for full plate and packing steel!
Butt kicking for full plate and packing steel. Yeah, it only heals 10 hit points. Where are you going? So it's not that much worth it. We're going back to High Hedge.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I really want to find him a magical battle axe. Wait, where are we? We want to go south. The werewolf is in there. We've not yet found the Baladana. We'll keep looking. Who knows? We might have to find it in Baldur's Gate itself. Pardon me, my lady?
Full plate and packing steel.
You don't want to go in here. I sincerely hope you had some reason for bothering me. I've already stated that I wish you to leave. Alright, whatever. Look at that. Travel cloak. Armor class plus one. Resistance to cold and fire. 20%. Be sweet, be all our money though. Bullet of electricity plus one. I need to come back here for bullets. Hell yeah. Horror. Power word sleep. Level 2. To come upon one creature. The targeted must have less than 20 hit points against no saving throw. Really? Okay, that's... I think sleep itself is more effective. Where's my fireball scroll, damn you? A wand of sleep. Skull trap? A skull is thrown by the caster at the target area. The skull floats in the area until the creature comes within 8 feet of it. When this happens, Mort starts throwing insults. No, the skull is triggered and explodes, damage everyone within a 12-foot radius. The damage inflicted is equal to 1d6 hit points per level of the caster, or half a successful save versus spell. Casting the spell is wise to set it far away from the party, lest they set it off accidentally. That's interesting. So we have that third-level spell. We don't have fireball. Flame arrow? Fiery bolts. Each bolt inflicts 1d6 points of piercing damage plus 4d6 points of fire damage. For half of the fire damage is saved versus a spell. One bolt for every 5 levels beyond the 5th. Be quite a while before we get more bolts. How much? Well, it depends. 450. Protection from undead. It's a single person, it's not that useful. We'll get a potion case. I'll take that. Potion of magic blocking. Oh, he has some healing potions. Tempted to invest in this flame arrow, but at 10th level, is it really going to be worth it? Because then It'll be piercing damage 1d6 and 1d6. And then 4d6 and 4d6 of fire damage. But a 10th level. Would that be worth it? I'm not sure. Oh boy, we can't afford this stuff. We've got skulls. This is probably stuff I sold him. Disappointing, I want my fireball. Maybe we go to Allcaster's, the Mage College, we'll find a lot of scrolls. Or the old Mage College, which is probably full of bandits and or undead things. Yet another potion of healing. Elixir of health. Oh, that's that one I wouldn't buy, yeah. Bolt of biting.
Ugh.
Alright. You need to increase your selection here, wizard. Or else. Okay, so we've got... I want to hold on to these. Oh, I guess I ended up just buying one at that point. Because they were stacked. So I've got two. We're down a healer, so we need these potions.
Who wants some?
We want
ball
some.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Well, I was just about to say, I was kind of hoping we'd run into something. There's always these skeletons around. Oh, okay, we need to set up... Okay, she's using that. I'm using that. Attacking.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Oh boy.
Good job! Tempest, give us victory!
You point, I punch. Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes!
Oh, what's this? We got a gnoll here too. Minsk is not attacking? Or he's... Alright, let's finish off the skeletons.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask! Go
right.
For the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
My blade will cut you down to size!
There's another one.
Me.
more.
Oh. All right.
There you get back here. You take your thrashing like a good gnoll. There you go. I think this guy buys skulls, though. Throwing daggers. So I'm going to be finding all these throwing daggers all of a sudden. A jasper gem. And a lynx eye gem. Alright, that's our new party. Of course, we didn't use any spells, but...
Alright.
Haha, that's Kagane's voice there.
Gold plate and fucking steel. I don't want to talk.
Well, someone doesn't want to talk, you're talking. You know, Sapphire, you seem a mite small for the size of your doings hereabouts. One must start somewhere. The troubles that plague the coast have become mine, and I shall pursue them as I may. I may as well stick to you, then. Then bandits be bidding fair to hem me in as well. Okay.
Why me?
Just want to hear some of his voice.
Why me?
Why me?
Go pet. Why me? I need an ale.
Sounds like an old dwarf.
I don't want to talk.
Okay.
Less talk, more fight.
He sounds sad, doesn't he?
We'll get the kick.
What would make Kagane happy, huh?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Let's see if he'll buy some of these skulls and things. Oh, 1 gold. The throwing daggers, though, that's worth it. These gems. So we have 60. We have 60 we'd be giving up to him for 5 bullets plus 1. I think we need some more money first. And if we get 50 of them, that would end up being 600. We have 1,000. I'll come back for it. I will come back for it.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I don't want that.
Who wants some?
I didn't mean to click that. I was trying
butt to kicking for goodness.
Click the ground. I know she's a little hurt. She's only down 9 points. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. We're going to be heading southwards now for some more of those outdoor areas. We're going to try to round up the miscellaneous areas before we start going back to the main quest or whatever else. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.